From my book, Poems to Mary Helen. Mary Helen. See how she bears the burden of our age, in peaceful trust as the cancer multiplies. A focused will upon her Lord and Sage, a steadfast prayer no force or fate denies. This shining soul exemplifies a life of quiet dignity to persevere, unshakable trust in grace, a heart free of strife, her love all-encompassing, drawing the Blessed One near.